I think what makes the difference between NDSU and maybe other schools is the fact that if you have that confidence in knowing that you've learned very useful tools in class and you can take that out and you can use that in the real world and you have done that, I mean, you're fully prepared for the job scene.
People always talk about how affordable NDSU is, which is awesome. But also just the size of the campus is amazing, to where it's like, it's close where you feel like you know a good amount of people in your classes, but also not too small to where you don't have as many opportunities.
What really set me on NDSU was just how good the engineering program was. I knew a couple of people who went through the program in previous years before me, so they really kind of got me hooked on NDSU right away, telling me all about how good engineering was and just how good the campus was. And when I actually came here, I saw it for myself. I really enjoyed the engineering program, but more than that, I enjoyed the community that NDSU has to offer outside of engineering.
I'm from Fargo, and so it kind of was a no-brainer that I should go to NDSU because it's a great engineering school. Plus, it's close, and my mom can still do my laundry.
I didn't want to be too far from home, and NDSU is 3 hours away from my hometown, so it's still a good enough distance where I can have my own life, but still be close to my family.
I'm not lying, you know, I love this school. I couldn't imagine going anywhere else. I'd looked at some other places, but at the end of the day, I always say that NDSU is the best bang for your buck. You know, you get a really good education here that's recognized regionally and nationally, and it doesn't cost you an arm and a leg.